Hey guys, Connor from the Anxious Bankers. It's been a long time since I uploaded. I know. I am off for quite a while. It's been a long time. It's just awkward. A lot of stuff changed. You know. I uploaded, last time I uploaded was like a month ago or like 2 months ago, I don't know. But I did promise like either a month ago or 2 months ago that I was gonna upload on a Monday. Turned out I went to Hershey and I forgot about that like YouTube thing. I forgot, I'm so sorry. But there's a lot of stuff going on in my life. I'm a teenager now, okay? I'll start feeling the effects of like, I don't know, stress and all that, anger. My anger's gotten a lot worse. There's a lot of stress on my shoulders. I'm, you know, just trying to find inner peace or something like that. I don't know. Just trying to, you know, pull myself back together. Lost myself a long time ago. Just trying to pull it back together, you know? Trying to clean up my acts. You know, I've been hiding a lot of things from y'all. You know, sorry for that, but I've just been taking a break. I had to pull myself back together, but thank you to Natalie for, you know, keeping this channel alive and keep it running. I just forgot about YouTube, you know, I kind of fell off. I just stopped paying attention. But I will not be able to upload through the 26th because I will be going back to real life school. You know, in-person school, not virtual school anymore, which means I won't be needing this pieces. P-O-S. I'm not gonna see the whole thing. Got family members watching. But I will not be having to go in meetings with this thing. Pennsylvania. There's just been a lot of things going on in my life. But I do got a lot of people helping me out. I've made a lot of friends. I've even gotten one that's not even, like, more than a friend, you know? I'm not gonna say her name unless she wants to, you know, put it in the comments what her real name is. I'm not gonna say it, but I will say this. I did get a girlfriend, surprisingly. Look at me. I'm ugly, okay? I look like Shrek. Okay, I look like the reason they made Shrek. Yes, I'm beating myself down. That's what I get, you know? Yes, I'm in high school, for most of y'all asking. How tall am I? I don't know. I'm probably like 5'6", 5'7", maybe even 5'9", if you want to go there. I hope. I'm not trying to be a midget no more. I gained a lot of weight from the last time I was on YouTube. Last time I made a video, I was about like 90 pounds. I'm now 118 pounds, I'm pretty sure. Unless I just lost weight, I don't know. But for most of y'all, you know, wondering, I have high metabolism, okay? Which I think it makes it harder for me to gain weight. Or, I don't know. But it doesn't, high metabolism basically, like, I could be right now 140 pounds and I will not look like it. I would look like I am 108 pounds, okay? I look like I'm straight up 90 pounds, okay? I have gained a lot of muscle. I don't want to flex, okay? I'm taken, alright? Which means no more shirtless content on YouTube due to respects of a lot of people. Sorry for blinding y'all in the past, okay? Looking at my ugly self. Okay. I've just been focusing on trying to pull myself back together and trying to control my anger. I had a lot of stress in this year, bro. I haven't been on YouTube. Last time I uploaded, it was, like, actually uploaded like I used to back in, like, 2018 and 2019. Last time I uploaded like that, it was 2019, last year. 2020 is the worst year ever, okay? So, any people that were born in, like, 2024 and watching this and you're 20 years old looking at this kid who's 14 and probably is going to be in my deathbed by the time you're even 20, 2020 is the worst year. We lost so much legends in the past. R.I.P. to your sword, bro. 999 for life. Like, just, it's been hard. There's been a lot of changes in my life, you know? I've gained a lot more friends, gained a lot more weight. It looks like I've legit been in a weight room. I have not been in the weight room, I swear. Only room I have been in is eating like a pig room, okay? I'm 25. I don't know when my mom's gonna be home, also. What's that say? Best album of 2020. For real, dude. Best album of 2020. Y'all should listen to it. My favorite song in this album is, it's called I Want It, okay? And for most of y'all that don't know, I have been listening to Juice WRLD for like a year and a half. My favorite album all time, besides Legends Never Die, the reason I'm a Juice WRLD fan, I'm playing. The real reason I'm a Juice WRLD fan was, we're gonna go, to 2018. Rich and Blind was the reason I became a Juice WRLD fan, okay? Boy. I'm just, this world has changed a lot. Like, Juice WRLD's gone. Like, just think about it. Juice WRLD's fucking, Juice WRLD's gone. Pop Smoke's gone too. There's also another rapper who my beautiful girlfriend showed me, okay? Or got me into, not showed me. Okay. Possibly, like, I don't know. He was just having a great year, or a great career. His last song was, what, like a week, like 2 weeks ago? That was an album. Not even a single, it's an album. I thought it was a single. Alright, but my favorite song by Lil Peep, okay. When was it uploaded? Is it not on... Hold up. Nah, bro. Nah. You're lying. You are lying. Come on now. Bruh. It's called Spotlight, alright? My favorite song, by him. My second favorite song is called Falling Down with X, who is also another rapper that we lost. Ain't that just great? Yeah, dude. Why does it seem like we lose every single... Okay. My favorite album by Triple X. Okay. Where is it? Is it production? No, that's not even an album. That's a single. Never mind. Is it gonna show any albums or... Alright, I'm just gonna say, okay, this is my favorite song. It's so aggressive. A song that is pretty much close to what it is all, it's by Juice WRLD. It's got like Syphilis or Syphilis, I don't know. On the album, That's Why It's For Love, or, yeah, no. Yeah. Yeah, That's Why It's For Love. syphilis. It scared me. My favorite song. All the song, it's pretty aggressive. Play a song that ain't too aggressive. I want it. Yeah. All right. I thought it was another song. I'm gonna be honest, first time I listened to this song, it nearly made me cry. I don't know, so don't ask. But yeah, it nearly made me cry. Like I said, don't know, don't ask. It is what it is. A lot of songs make me cry. I am like a girl, no offense. I am a crybaby when it comes to listening to Juice WRLD. Legit, I don't know. It's like I wanna cry, you know? I listen to some sad songs and, you know, it's because, I don't know. Don't. Freaking. I need a medkit. Yeah, I'm playing Fortnite right now. For those of you that judge people from the games they play, why does it matter on what games that we play? Why? Just because you don't like a game doesn't mean for you to, like, you know, just to completely bash people in about it. Just because you don't like Fortnite doesn't mean other people don't, you know? Like, It doesn't matter if you don't like a game. We do. Like, we like Fortnite, okay? What's the matter? Yeah, the game could be a little crappy sometimes, maybe even all the time, but we don't care. Like, this game has its ups and downs, you know? This game is still fun to play to people. Like, you might not like a game, but we do, okay? If you don't like Fortnite, cool. We do. Other people have different tastes in games and music. Someone might not even like Juice, okay? And we might not like that, which we don't. I don't like people that don't like Juice WRLD. It's just I don't talk to them. Why? Because they don't like Juice WRLD. But at the same time, I can't change that, you know? I can maybe play a song and they'll start liking him even more. But, you know, like, I know a lot of people that judge somebody over the games. And I'm just like, bro, why does it matter? Like, you play a different game, okay? Yeah, cool. Whatever. Like, you can judge someone over a game and they, like, so other people like different things. I don't know what's the big deal about us playing a game that you don't. Like, do we have to have the same taste in games? Because let me tell you, if you judge people by the games they play, you probably play some games that are in the 90s, okay? Probably games that were made in the 50s, like checkers or something like that, you know? Games that aren't even fun. But, like, let me tell you, okay? If you judge people by the games they play, I don't like you. I don't. If you're someone in my family that judges people, why do you do it? Why? Like, can't you just accept that they play a different game than you? Or do you just not want to do that? And do you just want to make people feel bad about themselves because they like and they play Fortnite? I mean, look, okay, I have a bunch of people telling me, oh, you care about, you know, you care about your friends more than your family, and, you know, why don't you talk to your family members if you're feeling depressed or you think you have depression, why don't you just talk to them? It's not that I don't want to talk to my family, it's because they really never understand of what I'm trying to get at, you know? My friends actually understand where I'm trying to get at, and they understand what I'm feeling because they felt it before. Okay, parents just think that you're faking it. Like, you think, alright, here's what I'm trying to say. You could be all depressed and stuff, and you could say, oh, I think I have depression. Your family would think that you're doing it for attention, okay? Just like other people. They would think that you're faking it just to get attention. Alright. It's not that we are doing it for attention. It's the fact that we're feeling depressed. And if you try to... Okay. If you're one of those people to be like, oh, you're faking depression and you're doing this for attention. And you tell somebody that they're faking depression and they don't actually have depression. First of all, who are you to tell somebody that they don't have depression? Like, who are you to tell somebody that they don't have depression? You're not a fucking doctor, okay? You're not anybody to tell somebody that they don't have depression. You're not. I might not be that person to... There's somebody in a car and it's driving towards a... Don't you dare. Yeah, keep going. Yeah, I'm playing Fortnite right now while I'm talking to y'all. I love talking to people if they're feeling depressed. Because I feel like I'm doing a great thing when I'm talking to somebody about depression. I feel like I'm doing a good job at it. Like, I love making people happy. I love making people laugh. That is the only reason I have friends, because I like making them laugh. And, like, you might think I'm trying to be funny if I make a joke in class or I crack a joke. I still am trying to make somebody laugh. And I might not be funny. That's fine, okay? If somebody cracks a joke and you don't find it funny, keep it to yourself at least. Okay, don't try to bring somebody down saying they're not funny. Just Because next thing you know, I can say that, oh, I think he's funny. I think that was a funny joke. And then you can judge me about it. Like, I don't care if anybody judges me because, like, I can defend myself. Unlike some people that get bullied, I can defend myself. I might not be smart, but I'm actually pretty smart. That doesn't make any sense. See, that just proves that I can be dumb and I can be smart at the same time. Alright, what I'm trying to say right now. Okay. I'm not stupid. I may act stupid, it's because I'm trying to be funny, okay? So, I might mess around, I might do stupid things. Like, if I grow up, I might cause some mayhem in a store, and I'll pick up a jar of milk, and I'll throw it on the ground just to try to be funny. Is it dumb? Yes. But will I find it funny? Yeah, I'd start cracking the heck up. But other people would just look at me like, you're dumb, you're stupid, you're retarded. I don't care if somebody calls me stupid or retarded. Why? Because if you know that you're not retarded or you're not stupid or you're not any of those, why even bother to respond to somebody that calls you stupid? Why? Why get so mad at it? You know you're not stupid, you know you're not ugly, you're not any of those things that those bullies call you. But you still get mad about it. Why? Is it because you want them to be right? Is it because you just... Like, the more you complain about it, the more it gives people... Like, I'm just done with people, like, at the end of the day. Like, some people just don't make sense, and some people just make a lot of sense. If somebody calls you stupid and you complain about it, I don't know what to tell you. Get over it, I guess. Just get over it. Because I'm not gonna sit here and try to give y'all any advice on what to do if somebody calls you stupid. I could just clap back at them, I guess. Because that's pretty much what everyone likes to do, even if they, like, know it's not true. Like, somebody calls me ugly, okay? What do? I'll clap back, okay? I will. I'm just, like, really upset about this whole... Thank God for those. So I don't have to waste that med kit when I'm at 75 HP because that one dude tried shooting at me and actually... It's a blue tactical SMG. I have a purple one. If it was a blue assault rifle, I would have taken it because I have a green assault rifle. Please give me a blue. Or give me a legendary scar. That is fine with me. I don't care if you give me. I'm going to be totally honest with y'all. I am not ready to go to high school. I ain't. Okay. I am actually more nervous to go to high school than I am happy that I'm getting off of the computers. Okay. Reason I'm nervous is to change the scenery. You're going into a complete different building. You don't know anything about it. You don't even know if it has stairs. You don't know the room numbers. Like, what I'm dealing with right now is I'm gonna have to learn the room numbers, okay? And there's a bunch of people in the high school I don't like at all. I just completely hate them. And there's one person that they just really want to fight, but he is way taller than me. So I don't know whether to fight him or say, screw it, I'm going at you. Goodbye. I don't know, dude. I might fight him, I might not. Also, my girlfriend's ex wants to fight me on the 21st. Which means I'm going to leave the 20th or ask somebody to give me a ride. Depends on how long I want to stay there, though. Do I just want to wait a couple days to fight him? Because I have to go back to school on the 26th, on another 3 days. So, like, how long do I want to stay where my girlfriend is? Like, do I want to be there for 2 days and leave? Or do I just want to be there for 1 day, get the fight over, stay there late at night, go back home, get some rest, and then talk to her tomorrow. That might be what I want to do. Stay there, like, maybe at, like, 9 and leave. But no, then we have to... No, because then it'll be really late at night here. I don't know. Depends on what my parents want to do. If my parents would even let me go, I'm, like... Alright, yeah, somebody just shot one shot at me with the AR. I don't... Okay, I'm just going to run. I just jumped down. Alright, I'm not going to run. Where are you? Where is he? Oh, it's right here. Tactical SMG always comes in handy, bro. I'm telling you. Oh, sniper. Where? Oh, right behind me. I'm not fighting you, bro. You know how unfair that is? I don't know what to take my burst over, because, like, the same... Pistol. Okay, pistols from far away look like a revolver. So every time I see it, I'm like, wait, they added a blue revolver? Oh, can y'all, like, please get done that fight? You could drive away with your whiplash and I'll just, you know? Yeah, no? Alright. I ain't about to fight you, bro. So, it's either I go really try hard with the tactical SMG or... Alright, kid, I'm gonna give you one more shot. And... I know that ain't you in the bus, right? You're not camping in that bus, are you? You're camping in a bus, are you? You're definitely camping in a bus. Oh, why am I terrified? I don't even know where this kid is. Oh, she's right here. Should I just, like, cap him right here? Oh, it's a default. Hi. Hi there. You got no shield. Just give up. You're 20 HP? You're trying to fight me? Kids these days, bro. Why do stupid people have to fight me? Why can't it just be smart people? That's a good sign. You saw me. Yeah? You saw me? You're gonna take a hit at the... Just gonna pull out Iron Man's pulses and start shooting at the tree. So I got nowhere else to go. Or are you just gonna camp right there because you have a sniper? Alright, so I'm assuming you have a sniper and you're gonna take a shot. Yeah. I swear, you come down here, I'm going to try hard, so you better stay up there because I ain't moving. I ain't moving, bro. Oh, he's moving. He's moving. Oh, he's trying to get an angle so he can see me. That's what he's doing. If that's the case, I'm moving more left. This kid's trying to move, acting like I can't see him. He's trying to move on that side. Wait, I see him. Wait. That looks sketch. Ready? I'm gonna shoot him. I'm gonna cap him. Wait, get out. No, stop crouching. Let's go! Oh. record that. Hold on. Probably way too late, is it? I'm telling you, it's late. Alright, I'm gonna try to show y'all in the replays and the freaking thingy. Oh boy. I knew as soon as I took those like AR hits that he was no shield. Like he was dead. Of course you gotta reach level 74 to do that emote. You're telling me I just got a victory royale? Wasting my butt just to try to get. Oh my god. That's exactly what it's telling me. Alright. That win was sweet. I had 5 kills there too. 10-17-20. It is 10-17-20. For it to load. So the thing about Fortnite, you just gotta wait for things to load for like 20 years. Alright. Is there a way I could like fast forward to? Yeah. Oh, whoa, hold on. Slow it down. Hold on. Alright, so here's what's going on. I get that kill, okay? I'm gonna show y'all the whole thing. Is there a way I could, like, get the HUD? Okay. He nearly killed me right there. That is 64 HP. I took it over the impulses and I cleared up space. I had like 3 minis and a. Yeah, there we go. There's the minis. There's a big pot. Went down, got the bandages. Went back up. Bounced off. I don't know what I was in right there. Shut up. And then I picked up those. I try to pick that up, but of course, it doesn't work when you have full shield. Notice that that chest was already looted. And I just completely, hold on. Let me do something. Is there a way I can, like... Yeah. Oh, that is way ahead. Huh. Oh, summoned. That's the SMG kill. I think it slowed down. I didn't take that purple burst. Only be. Well, did I? Oh, no, because I wanted to keep that tack. Yeah. Makes sense. Okay, whatever. I should have, though. This is when I get sniped at, too. Put up to normal speed. Show you the full win sequence. Those guys were fighting, so I just said, yeah, nah, I ain't gonna fight. I was contemplating on whether to shoot, but yeah, nah. There's a little bit of lag. Then I heard the sniper go off again. And then I walked over there and noticed it was footsteps. Because those two guys were fighting, and then I heard... Yeah, because I heard a sniper, they went over there and fought. I crouched because I saw the footsteps. Thought he was going to walk on the bridge so I could, like, absolutely destroy him. Noticed it was a default, so I just said, you know what? Knocked him down to no shield, missed all my shots. Tried to hit me with a pump. So I said, you know what? Let's just switch to the SMG. Where I absolutely destroyed him. Thought that was another SMG. That's when I noticed there's like one more person left. So that is where I hid behind that tree right there. The one I'm walking towards. I'm just showing y'all the full gameplay. Because, like, why not? Because I did see that guy. He saw me for a little bit. Like, he saw probably the back bling, like the green. And what I notice is, I think the back bling's reactive. What I mean by that is, the back bling's green smoke grows each time you get in a limb. I think that's what it does. I actually do. Dude was just camping there. So I said, well, let's just watch and see what he does. I actually thought he saw me, so I was contemplating on whether to move or just stay there. But I noticed he was walking. Y'all can't see him, but he was walking. Let me see if I... My vision was kind of impaired. Yeah, y'all can see him down there. I thought I was moving because I was like, you know what? Nah, let's just not. Thought I was going to hide behind the rocks. That's when I said, let's just cap him. He went behind those trees, and I was like, you know what? Let's just... Should I? Yeah, he's moving behind the rocks. And I noticed he moved right from behind, and I said, let's just cap him, you know? Let's just absolutely destroy this kid. No shield left. I don't know why I was stuck in crouch. I pressed B, did that again. I was being kind of stupid about it. My building is a little bad, so sorry about it. My building was all over the place. My screen, that didn't happen. Yeah, there we go. My building is horrendous, so I'm sorry about that. But besides that, yeah, that was actually a little, you know... That was one of my best matches ever, though. I was focusing pretty well. Got a win. Easy. I've been recording for, like, 38 minutes. Let me tell you, though, that victory felt good. I mean, that was just absolutely... I mean, come on now. You cannot tell me that was good. Let me tell you, though. I'm going to be completely honest with y'all. I'll be right back. I'll tell you what I was going to say. Got to go take a little piss. Alright. I'm back. So I was gonna say before I left, what was I gonna say? I don't know what I was gonna say. I'm just gonna end this video here. I'll try to record tomorrow. If I don't, then yeah, whatever. Anyways, see ya. See you tomorrow, I guess.